Well, she's only in grade 9, but this North Delta student's 3-minute video highlighting concerns over plastic pollution has taken top honors. Ivy Wang's video was among 178 other entries at the Young Reporters for the Environment competition. Students from 30 different countries took part. The program is sponsored by both the United Nations and the Foundation for Environmental Education. What's even more impressive was this was Ivy's first try at animation.
The story is about a teacher teaching his students about how to solve plastic pollution. And the students are asking possible questions that actual students would ask in real life and getting their answers.